Hi guys, I'm hunting and fishing with Hunter, and this is what I've made. It's a simple lobster trap made out of an old greenhouse, some zip ties, bit of metal, and yeah, these are the tools I've used, just some tin snips, some zip ties, and yeah, stay tuned for the finished product. See ya!